But one of Seattle's most popular tourist spots is set to get a major makeover. King 5 environmental reporter Allison Morrow has more from the Ballard Locks Fish Lab.
All kinds of visitors stop by the Ballard Locks. It's the third most visited spot in Seattle.
It's very interesting.
7-year-old Emily Jones and her family are headed toward the site's crown jewel, the viewing area underground that shows how fish make it through.
And the fish ladder has always been this kind of, God, I wish somebody could just fix this up. You know, it's a, you go down and it's kind of a dank basement.
That's why this group is so excited about a $400,000 grant. It will start a project that could total more than $1 million.
There's probably $40 to $50 million worth of maintenance that needs to be done right now at the Hiram Chittenden Locks, and fixing the fish ladder viewing area is not going to rise to the top of that list for many years.
Discover Your Northwest wants to better connect human visitors with the fish who visit on their way up or downstream. But right now, kids like Emily aren't crossing paths with the fish runs.
When they come here during the off season, which is basically their school year, they come here and there's nothing to look at.
That's why this rendering of the new design shows interpretive displays with updated science and educational films.
It's an old facility, but we work really hard to keep it as a vital link within the community.
1.5 million people pass through the Ballard Locks every year. The new viewing area aims to better connect them with the underwater visitors.
We normally don't get to see it that often.
Emily approves.
And,
in Seattle, I'm Allison Morrow.
And it would be very exciting to see the fish coming through.
King 5 News.
The crew so to start work this winter, it will likely close the fish ladder viewing area for a few months while construction is underway.